MJ from Studio 22. I'm here introducing two of Nikon's 3100 zoom kits. Kits consist of 3100 camera, the 18-55 standard lens, the 55-300 super zoom lens, the D3100 once again, the 18-55 standard lens, and then the 55-200 telephoto lens. This is Nikon's D3100. The D3100 is entry-level camera, comes with full HD capability, and has an ISO value of 3200, which can be pushed to 12,800 when needed. It comes with a 12-month warranty for the lenses and a 24-month warranty for the Nikon body itself. Training is provided by Nikon SA in all major cities, which is great for anybody trying to enter the market. Studio 22 has an extensive range of accessories for your Nikon gear, from filters, lens hoods, battery grips, strobus accessories, to studio kits. The D3100 telephoto kit has two lenses, which are the 18-55 VR, which is a vibration reduction, has an aperture of 3.5 and 5.6, the 3.5 being available at 18mm, and the 55mm has the aperture of 5.6. The 55-200mm telephoto zoom has the aperture available at 55 at 4 and 5.6 at the full extension of 200mm. The 3100 super zoom kit has the 18-55 3.5 5.6 lens, and the distinguishing difference between this and the telephoto kit is the 55-300 super zoom lens, which has an aperture ratio of 4.5 at 55 and 5.6 at 300. That is a full 1/3 increase in its telephoto zoom lens capability. The Nikon 3100 kits have shoulder bags and SDHC cards provided, and the options depend on stock and availability at the time. If you'd like any more information, please feel free to visit our website at www.studio22.co.za. Thank you very much for watching.